Hello and welcome back to another. Okay, yeah, sure. Okay, yeah, that kind of hurt. Hello and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. Yeah, I'm just gonna like switch through these views real fast. Then I'm gonna dance. Do 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 do. Bam. Okay, so what we're gonna do in today's video is we're gonna go off that direction. You know why? Because I really want some lava so we can get a cobblestone generator going on in here, because we're definitely going to be using a lot of cobblestone. So let's go ahead. We're going to make a lot of wood. Should we make them into slabs too? Ooh, that might be a good idea. You know what? No, we're not going to make them into slabs. That's just not going to work. Well, I mean, it would work, but you know, that's just a lot of... That's a very thin bridge, okay? And it scares me a little. All right. But, oh, we have even more wood in here. Look at that. Except I'm not going to bring all this wood with me, because I don't plan on dying. Well, I do probably plan on dying. I'm probably going to die a lot in this series. I've already died once. Oh, man, I completely forgot to chop that tree down. I don't want to chop that tree down. It can stay right there for now. But, yeah, let's go. We're going to go... You know, I'm not even going to bring it with me right now. I'm not going to bring the fire... starter thingies. Make sure I'm crouched, because it would suck if I wasn't. So let's go. We're going to continue to build out this way. There are a few things we're not actually going to be able to get in this series, and those are going to be, let's see, an enchanting table, because we can't get that. Oh, wait. We can get diamonds. If we find another fortress, there can be diamonds in a chest. Ooh, so we could get lucky and find diamonds. All right. So that's good. I didn't think about that. That's pretty awesome. So we could get an enchanting table, potentially. Yeah, because we need, what, a book? Oh, wait, nope. Wait a minute. Can we get books in the Nether? I don't think so. I don't think books spawn in the Nether. But, who cares? At least we have this den. So let's go. We're going to continue to build out this way, just because I would enjoy a little bit wider of a path. And I'm probably going to end up building a fence around it as well, just because I don't trust myself. Huh? Oh man, I thought we were back there already. I'm like, nah, there's no way. Oh man, that hurts the stomach doing that. Why does that look like a different type of wood? That's so weird. From the side, it looks completely different. Let's go grab some more wood. We probably only need, like, a couple more blocks. So we're gonna just take 8. Let's see. Grab this, make some more, you know, planks. And then we're probably gonna go into the Nether and try not to die. Man, this is so scary. And crouch. Yeah. Got all my melons going because I eat a lot of these watermelons. Because they're good, they taste good, and they give you good hunger. Bar replenishment stuff. Yeah. Oh, and I'd like to apologize about yesterday not being able to upload a video. My PS4 wouldn't run Minecraft for some reason, and I had to fix it. I still don't know what was wrong with it, but it was fine when I went into it this morning. So, yeah, so that happened. I'm not sure what exactly happened, but something happened. Okay, so let's go. We're gonna make a little bit of an infinite water source real quick, because I don't feel like just running off and placing this bottle of water somewhere. So let's go, we're gonna place these down. Oh man, okay, this way we have a couple empty buckets to bring over some lava. There we go. What else do we need? We need our fire starter thingy. Yeah, that's what we need. Where is that? There it is, our flint. And then we can grab some lava, and then we can go ahead and we can grab melons and eat them, because we're very, very hungry. And we might chop down some more stuff. Oh yeah, and this stuff still hasn't spread. It hasn't spread whatsoever, which is not good. I would really enjoy it spreading. That way we can get some animal buddies on here. It's not working really well, though. We could also get gold from pigmen. Alright, another portal. Don't spawn in, like... the stupidest of spots. Oh, yeah, that's right. We're on a super flat world, aren't we? this might have just been pointless. So, get out of here. Oh, don't destroy that. Who do you think you are? So, I don't think there's necessarily going to be anything here. Oops, that didn't come to mind when I was making this. Hey, watch it. Get out of here. So yeah, there's not going to be any more dirt. Yeah, let's just snipe this dude out of the sky. Bam! Come on. Yeah. No. Oh, okay, I'm gonna fire. Gotta go. Owie. Is that a wither skeleton? Are you kidding? Oh no. I'm gonna die in here. I'm totally gonna die. I don't have any levels or anything of any real use, but I'm gonna die. Okay. So let's go ahead, we're gonna eat some melons, try not to die. What was that? Oh, it's a big old flamey fireball. Yeah. More wither skeletons. So I guess there's a good way of getting bow and arrows or something. And XP, I guess, because there's a lot of stuff down here. But that's it. There's no dirt. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. That's useless. Ah! This trip to the Nether was just a waste. I can't believe I completely forgot about that. How could I be so stupid? Here, let me just... Oh, come on, no! Ah, what was that? Aw, man! Oh, yeah. Got shot by a ghast. No kidding. So that trip to the Nether was just pretty pointless. Looks like I can't get a cobblestone generator. Oh, wow, that's not cool. What? Now I gotta go back and grab all my stuff as is, which was all over here, and now it's on fire. Where is it? No, get out of here, Wither. No one likes you. No! Where's all my stuff? Oh, it's gone. Did it burn up? I think it burned up. That's not good. So, I lost my, fire starter thing. No, teleport! Teleport! Ah, no! I was so close! Wither, why have you cursed me so? Get out of here. Is he still behind me, or is that just a wither hurting me? Or am I just withering away? Yeah, I'm just withering away. Hey, watch it! Watch it! Get out of here. Okay, where did he go? Can I make it? If I die, I'm not coming back here ever. What? What? What happened? What just happened? Is there a skeleton on the other side of this? There is! Oh, no! Come on! Oh, hang on. I'm gonna go beat him to death with a hoe. I lost all my melons. Are you serious? Seriously? That's another one? I'm gonna have to chop down that too! Come over here. Come on, stupid skeleton. Come on. That's a wither too. What a dope. Get out of there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Bring it on. You're in my turf now, wither. You're gonna die from this hoe in my hand. Yeah, come on. You can't get... Look how careful he's being on this bridge. Eeh. And I don't want you to, like, fall off, either. And I can't get it wither itself, either. Because, you know, we don't have soul sand. I ain't dying. No! I died! Get over here, wither. You're not gonna get away with that easily. Nya. Oh, come on! My hoe fell down the hole! Aw. Man! Come on! That's not cool! Come on! That's... Oh man, where's all my... It's not that bright in here with all these torches. No, that just makes me think what the end is gonna be like when I get all these things. I lost my buckets! Oh no! No. You know how hard it's gonna be to go get those buckets again? Oh no! Literally, what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to kill so many zombies and hope that they drop iron. And that, three of them at that, and that's just for one bucket. Oh, this is not gonna be a fun time. This got really difficult all of a sudden. And that same wither's right there. And I don't have anything. Oh no, there's a wither. Nope, get out of here, no one likes you. You're a meanie. Get out of here. Oh, there's a fire. Hello. How's it going? Oh, no! Oh, man. This is... This was not- Oh, hey! How's it going, zombie pigman? I think I'm far enough ahead of that wither. Oh, hello! I got a friend! Come on! Hey! Hi! How's it going? Let me just shove you out of there. There you go. I've got a buddy here! And you don't burn in daylight, do you? Nope! We have a friend, guys! We have a friend! We have some bones and we have a friend! Yeah! Let's see. So, I really want to fill this up though. 1, 2, 3, 4, we need 5 pieces? We don't have that much dirt, do we? No, we do not. Although, I mean, when this gets up to here, we'll have 4 pieces all together, but that's once it gets up to there. Can it maybe not be enclosed by all this? That's actually possible, so I'm gonna just take this off. Dope! And, take this off like, dope! And then, man. So that's sad. That just seemed like a really big waste of time. That, oh, why did I not think of that? Why did I not think of that? That's so horrible. Like, we can't get no lava, there's no spawn or cobblestone generator, so we're gonna run out of cobblestone. Man, that's sad. And I used all this cobblestone here too. Man, come on. So I guess it's just wood that we're gonna be using. Oh, I didn't mean to destroy all of that. So let's go ahead and replace that down. Let's go grab some of these potatoes and potato. So yeah, we're like scraping the bottom of the barrel for the stuff we do have, guys. Yeah, so let's go ahead. We're gonna make a new axe, apparently, because we don't have any materials anymore. And you know what? I think it's gonna be worth it to just leave all the stone we have left for swords, except for 3 pieces, because I want to make a axe for all this, just so it goes by a little quicker. But yeah, that's just... Dang it, that really, really sucks. I cannot believe I was that gullible and didn't think about that. I feel like a moron, guys. I'm sorry. So that nether portal is pretty much useless over there, except for... I guess I could use it as an XP farm. But really, I don't need anything from there. I need zombies. Okay, why is all this growing grass? Come on. Grow out this way, please. Yeah, that sucks. So, we're gonna chop down these trees, you know? Let's see, what else can we do? Oh, come on, this was grown, or was this the other one? This has gotta be the other one. Yeah, so, that was a very wasted trip to the Nether. How can I be so stupid? I can't believe I forgot about that. Man, that is my fault though, I am sorry about that. That should have been like the first thing that popped into my head when it came to building a nether portal in a super flat world. The fact that, oh, there's not gonna be anything because it's super flat, you know? But that didn't come to mind at all. So let's go ahead, we're gonna continue to build up here because we need to get all this stuff. Yeah, and we need to chop down this big old tree because we one of these at least per time we set down saplings. And that's not cool because these things take forever to chop down. I mean, look how big this thing is. I mean, maybe one of these days I'm just gonna build a treehouse, which is possible. Cause I really like treehouses in Minecraft, especially when it comes to these big ochre trees. It's pretty much the only thing I find that they're useful for, is building treehouses. Okay, so, that could've been so bad. That could've been bad, guys. I could've died just now. Let's go ahead, we're gonna come over here. We're gonna chop down all these. Look, like, one tree and my axe is almost dead. I mean, I know I've destroyed a lot of leaves as well, but still, one axe is almost completely dead from one tree. I mean, come on, that's too much. Okay, let's see if we can kind of jump over here. I'm gonna go down, chop down some more of this. Oh, man. Come on, we got it. We got this. Hopefully we won't get another one of these anytime soon. I see you piece of wood hiding over there to where this stuff ain't gonna disappear anymore. I think that's it. Ah, man. I think that's all the wood from this one, I believe. Oh, nope. Well, there's some right there, right in front of my face. Big and obvious, you know. Okay, so let's grab this piece. Oh, there you go. You're gone. Okay, so let's go grab those pieces. Ah, the heart attacks. I'm a bit afraid of heights, so that just like makes my stomach drop, and it's not a fun time. So we got 45 pieces of wood, a whole lot of melon just grew all at once, apparently, and they get chopped down best with an axe, apparently. Awesome. Hey, look, more wheat. Why did all this just grow all of a sudden? Well, I'm not complaining, because we kind of need some of this. Boop. Boop. And more wood. And more saplings. Even though saplings are kind of unneeded at the current moment, just because we have a whole lot of them. Let's see. Take half of that, just stuff it into this chest. Yeah. I'm gonna grab more of these saplings as they drop. And then, That still hasn't spread! Oh, please, I think there's wood under here. Yeah, okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take all this, right? And I'm gonna do this. I think it might not be able to do it if it's enclosed. I don't know, that sounds stupid, but I think it's possible. So, let's go, I'm just gonna place these. I mean, it hasn't grown anyway, so it's kind of pointless. I'm gonna place those like that. Yeah. Yeah, that works. And there's six pieces here? So I might as well, like, do this. Yeah, there we go. All set. Now maybe that'll grow. I hope it'll grow anyway. But now we just kind of have an infinite water source sitting here, doing nothing. Now that we can't do anything with it. Pooey. Where'd this torch come from? Where did it come from, guys? I destroyed something, apparently, and it gave me a torch. Yeah. We're gonna place it, there we go. I like the way that torch looks right there. We're gonna go put these potatoes away. How much charcoal do we have, actually? Let's see, we don't have any, apparently. So let's make as much charcoal as we possibly can. Oh, we have 8 pieces. So let's go ahead, we're gonna stuff a piece into there. And we're gonna, like, put all that into there. Since we have a whole lot of wood regardless, I think. Right? How much wood is left in here? 23 pieces? That's enough. No, it isn't, actually. So let's go ahead and we're going to take, like, half of that out. Yeah, there we go. And I'm just going to put all my charcoal in there for right now. Oh, please don't tell me I missed a piece of wood. Let's see. I did! It's right there. I can see it. So let's go ahead and we're going to pile up here now, apparently. And, chop down this last piece of wood. Hello? Oh, there you are. Hi! How's it going, wood? Oh, there's more. Oh, okay. Yeah, I swear I looked everywhere. Come on. And there's more! Poop! Dang it! You're not supposed to be doing that, wood. Okay, so let's go ahead. We're gonna chop that down. Now that should be everything! Oh, man. The stomach drops are real this game. I swear. 18 minutes. How have we spent 18 minutes doing nothing? I mean, we went to the Nether, and that was pointless. Should I destroy that? I'm going to destroy that one piece of melon seed. Just because that way, like, this won't have a melon growing on top of it or something. That way, nothing, like, spawns. Or whatever. Yeah, that made English. That made English, guys, don't worry. Let's eat these melons. Hey, look, a sapling! Hello, sapling! So this has turned out to be a very, uneventful episode, I guess. Or video, not episode. What am I talking about? Well, we kind of died in the Nether. Yeah, that didn't do us real good. And a lot of good levels are going to do us if we can't do anything with them. Let's try not to destroy that. That'd be cool. So, yeah, that's... oh my gosh. So, let's see. We'll put this wood in here. And saplings in there for right now. We'll put the bones away. You know what? I think next episode we're going to make a mob spawner. Because we really need to get some, for one, zombies. Why did that only give me one carrot? Come on. That ain't cool. That was not cool of you. Why'd you only give me one? Oh, now you spread. Now you spread. I see how it is. What the heck? That's not cool. Okay, so let's go ahead. We're going to take ourselves a little nap. And then probably end off this video, because it's about... we've just about run out of time for this one. And I swear, these better not grow into one of those gigantic oaky tree thingies. And I don't have a sword anymore. That's not cool. Yeah, we pretty much need buckets for iron. Or iron for buckets now. Let's go ahead real quick. I'm going to make a new sword. Since apparently I need one. Okay, let's go. We're gonna do this, turn those into stickies. We're gonna go over here, make some swords, or a sword. And then we're gonna go ahead and take a little nap. What was that? I just saw some black thing outside my window. That was weird. Oh, I should probably pick up my sword. Hello, how's it going? Oh, yeah, it was that thing. It looked like a bat, I swear. Okay, how much of this coal or charcoal is done? Yeah, it's almost done. It'll be done by the time next video starts. Look, here, look, another melon. Yay! Let's grab, oh, two melons. Yay! Oh, yeah, I like melons, actually. In real life and all, I really like the melons. But I would like to thank all of you for joining me in this video. It was a very uneventful video, unfortunately. I'm sorry about that. I really should have known that a super flat netherworld was going to be pretty much useless. I feel like the end is also going to be useless, but, oh, we can't even get to the end. Oh, wow, we don't have blaze. Okay, so we're not going to be able to fight the Ender Dragon in this, so it's basically just a survival thing. Because I didn't, you know, it didn't come to mind that there wouldn't even be an Ender Dragon. Or I wouldn't have blaze or anything. So yeah, that's just me being dumb on my part, and I'm sorry about that. But now, I guess this is just a survival thing where we're going to build some things out of wood. Maybe get some grass and some animals, maybe. That way we can get some sheep and build things out of, like, wool or something, just so it's not so dull, you know? But I'd like to thank all of you for joining me in this Minecraft Let's Play video. And as always, I will see all of you in the next video. Bye!